Open up, it's me.
Is this how you greet me?
Sorry. Roslyn, are you all right?
I'm good. Glad to see you are too.
You remembered my number.
Some numbers you never forget.
Never with me, Roslyn. You never intended to call that line.
Well, I found myself in Night City with a bounty on my head. So it seemed the right moment to reach out, have a tete-a-tete, reset an old friendship.
I'd offer to sit down and chat over coffee, but the clock's ticking. I need to arrange a passage for you to Washington.
No, Reed. We need to talk first, all three of us. Here.
The president, a merc, and a special agent walk into the Oval Office. Question is, where do I fit into this joke?
You've seen the news.
Hanson's spin work never fails to amuse.
He's not acting purely on his own initiative. Someone from our camp's propping him up.
Hanson, any idea who he's in bed with?
Roslyn has more enemies than you can count.
This shit runs deeper, Reed. I wasn't alone on that flight. Songbird was on board, too.
So me. I had a bad feeling about this. But now I see why. Where is she now?
V was the last person to talk to her.
Post-crash, Songbird vanished. Said she'd meet us here, and has given no sign of life since.
So what do you think happened?
We have no idea. We're treating her as MIA. Reed, I needn't remind you what this means for the NUS's national security. Besides, she's your prodigy, Saul. You taught her all your tricks. Hell, even recruited her. She and V have a unique bond. It's a lead. Our only one for now. You two have to find her. Together.
I already died for the cause once. Not enough?
What do you mean, already died? Said you led an intelligence cell here.
So she omitted the fact that Arasaka tried to smoke me. And that I ended up in intensive care with three bullet holes. That 6 months had passed before I could take a shit on my own.
Huh. Might have slipped her mind.
Convenient. Well, now you know.
Let me get this straight. You abandoned Reed and NC, leave him for dead, and now expect him to jump right back into shit? Newsflash, Madam President. Got a hell of a debt to pay.
You're right. I'm sorry, Reed, for those 7 years. Is that enough to get us a fresh start?
I'm here. I'll help. But I'm doing it for Somi and my country. Call me naive if you like.
Songbird's my only shot at surviving. Got Arasaka's relic in my head. Slowly, surely, poaching my brain.
Seems we're all on the same page now, V. Which means we can help each other, too.
Agreed. Think so, too.
If we want to find Somi, we gotta dig deep. I mean, actual reconnaissance. No stone unturned. You'll need to earn their trust.
Rest easy. Can be real persuasive when I need to be.
Zeal's good, but don't wreak havoc. Not too much, not yet. I need to arrange a safe passage to Washington for Myers. Expect my call soon, V.
Thanks. For everything.
Been on this, man. Tell me this one more time. I step away or I'll fuck your ass. You're fucked, asshole!
All good, all good. Let's go, go, go. Check the courts.
Thank you. My man will take care of the rest. Little token of my appreciation's waiting for you in the drop locker.
Activity reported in Watson.
Roger. Probably some cyber psycho again, but I'll handle it. Say, any update on my overtime bonus? Dispatch?
Run! Run! I tell you, no! The Arasakas are no ordinary clan. They're not even human! Vampires, the lot! Their bodies, they never age! But notice their eyes, cold and dead! Their corporation exists only as cover for their wicked means to live, or rather, to remain undead. I tell you now, Saburo is not... on the blood of his servants, awaiting his body's rejuvenation to return once more.
Wouldn't be a total shocker. Said on TV, Arasaka's working on immortality tech.
A hollow lie to conceal their inhuman nature. Its source was not through technology, but through their undead blood. But how could mere mortals become the...
All units, suspect has evaded patrols. Resume search immediately. Suspect's vehicle has been located. Details have been sent. Nearby units, suspect is still at large in the area. I repeat, code 0 in this area. All units resume normal duties. suspicious activity reported in Pacifica.
What? In Pacifica? No way! Copy, dispatch. I'm en route.
Thanks for the help, V. My chum will do the finishing touches.